Oh, for heaven's sakes, Helen, it was a dinner. A business dinner. The woman wanted my professional opinion.
Ernest, you don't know Madeline the way I do. She wants you. She wants you because you're mine. I've lost men to her before. She just turns on that flash and that glitter and they're gone. That's why I wanted you to meet her before we got married, because I just had to see if you could pass the Madeline Ashton test. Please, please don't fail. I couldn't take it again. I don't know what I'd do.
Do you know how silly you're sounding? Oh, darling. I have absolutely no interest in Madeline Ashton.
Sharp, it's me, your landlord. Open the door, please. Oh, you're in there. I have your final eviction notice. If you don't come out, I'm going to break the door.
What are you doing here?
And I have the police with me. If you don't open, we're going to break the door.
Well?
Okay?
Speak!
I'm going to charge you for it, too.
NYPD, lady, what's going on?
Oh, lady, you heard them so open.
Okay, lady, listen up. You have the right to remain silent. If you give up the right to remain silent, anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law.
You nuts.
The attorney present to the
Come on, get her.